good to have you with us, brother. Mohan didn't start the Golden Path to peddle drugs. Amita, she's lost. Get to the old tea factory and burn it down.
He's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is actually like shooting smack? Huh. That's a food for thought. Religious types might be enjoying it. Why else would you abstain from everything fun in life, right? I mean, I met a dude that isn't into meat, music, money, or medicinal, and he's having the time of his life. Maybe I need to make God my dealer. Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is actually like shooting smack?
I reached the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Thank you.
Oh. Fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
rubbing air on it here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugan's got the only air...
Was it true? There were fighters who tried to cut off your head? That was their tactic? Well, tell me how to best defend against them.
Hello. I got a message. Someone here wanted to meet me.
Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Sharma Salsa, founder, CEO, and owner of Karate International Association of Films, Karate Film Directors, and the Actors Guild of Kirat. Pleased to meet you, darling.
I'm AJ.
It's my pleasure. Don't be silly, sweetheart. It isn't every day you meet such a stunning young man. Why, you remind me of the late, great Riti Nin Riti Kapoor. One of Kirati's film's finest. But that was long ago. I'm still very much into the Kirati film scene, don't get me wrong. But that's not where the audience is anymore. Or the money. Go, bro. This is where the audience is. Flying off cliffs, quadding rivers, enduring epic wipeouts. You're doing that for free right now anyway, right, sweetheart? All I need you to do is film yourself on a few races I've set up. I'll produce. We'll upload the final product. And then watch the money roll in.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
You're going to be a star.